Rest in peace, old dirty.
See, my name is the ODB. The old dirty bastard. Wu-Tang, 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 Wu-Tang.
Rockefeller, 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 Rockefeller.
Wu-Tang, Wu-Tang.
Was the year that it started. Crack hit the states and my hood got to poppin'. Back then they had to catch you with narcotics. Without a doubt, Brooklyn had the hardest projects. Nowadays, if a nigga said you got it, you'd be sitting in the county with like 3 or 4 charges. Young and started, but I had a talent to get this packed up, cause I took it as a challenge. So older niggas gave me much as I could handle. Cop the Eagle, started jacket with the green New Balance shit. I'm feeling clean, I was only 13 with the heavy starch on my bugle boy jeans. My name spelled out on my 4-finger ring. It was dirt then, cause my Gertrude ain't seen.
Yeah. Old dirty bastard. Roll it.
Nigga, 9 gon' connect. If you ain't feeling 1 or 2, I respect. Cause I probably just forgot and wrote it strictly for my set. Wu-Tang, man, I love my set. Niggas coming up here, cause this is where the cheese at. Look here, more money, more problems, my ass. Who's a naive cat, if you should believe that. For real, that's some shit to try to keep you where you at. All content, while niggas riding Bentleys and Maybach. Think I'm a laid-back player, forget it. First 100 G's I see, nigga, I'm trying to flip it. And that's some real shit, not just a lyric. Got a couple of open cases, not too specific. Niggas out here trying to prove who's the realest. It's okay to pop shit, but come a little different.
Yeah. Tell them who the fuck I been. The ODB. Tell them who the fuck I been. The old dirty bastard. See, my name is the ODB.
Rockefeller,
Wu-Tang, Wu-Tang. See, my name is the OG.